If we walk together, Mom said, we could take a peek at the cemetery. Mom and I loved spooky stuff. She was always telling me tales from when she grew up in Guyana. We loved supernatural creatures so much that we had a bunch of notebooks full of stories we'd collected. At least, Mom thought they were stories. But I knew supernatural creatures existed. So I wasn't going to mess around in a cemetery. There could be ghosts.